All right, we are continuing straight.
And we're back.
What the?
Day two.
Straight on to day two, because we're gonna keep going.
Don't stop.
This game has sieve effect where you just want one more turn.
Should I go out and look for stuff or what? Because I'm dying here.
No.
All right, I'll go out. Y'all build the house up.
Wait, Corey, we can't lose you.
I'm replaceable. It's okay. I got a bedroll set up anyway. I gotta find some house to loot.
Alright, go. You can go for 1 hour. And you have to be back.
I'll be back for dinner.
I'll gather some wood along the way.
Oh, man. Ivan.
What the hell was that?
Try to find animals. So that's... We need animal hide so we can make the thing for the furnace. Remember?
I just got hit by a crawler.
See? Look, you're out by yourself and you're not ready. You tried to spread your wings, but you fell down. So we're coming to come pick you up and bring you back to the nest.
Okay. I did see a deer out here, though. Where'd he go? There he is.
We have what?
I'm going to hunt this deer, all right?
Do we have, like... So you can obviously use the axe to get stuff from them.
Yeah,
but
you can get a hunting knife.
Is that
knife
the best way to get skins?
A hunting knife or something like that. There's another...
We need a recipe for a hunting knife.
There's something else as well.
The bone shiv or whatever?
That.
Oh, wait. I threw bones into the lake because I didn't want them.
What a boner. I mean, bummer.
I guess, Ivan, you and I are on house duty.
Yeah, I'm getting wood.
Alright. Now just make a bunch of frames and put them in the...
There's a rabbit
in
the lake!
I got him! He's dead!
There's a Jesus rap!
He tried to escape in the water and I chased him into it.
Oh, the rabbit! It's walking on water! How's it doing that?
Alright, I've got animal meat, so I'm gonna come back so I can drop it off because zombies are gonna be chasing me.
Oh my gosh, dude. Rabbits are impossible.
Rabbits are impassable.
Impassable.
English?
Dude, they run into the tall grass. Oh, there he is.
Dude, you gotta find this Pokemon in the tall grass.
Wait, I have a gun. I can hunt him with a gun.
Don't.
Somebody's running around shooting a damn rabbit.
Y'all hear that? I killed it in one hit.
Did you shoot it?
Hell yeah.
Waste of a bullet.
Damn it. I'm hitting sand. I can't hit the rabbit.
I'm chasing another deer.
Give me. No, I wasted a bullet on the rabbit. I can't even kill it.
The deer lit himself on fire.
YOLO, suicide.
There we go.
They're trying to escape in the water again. That's their doom. They can't get away from me. If only my arrows would hit!
Or you're showing, right now you're showing everybody
he's
that
dead.
You can't.
He's dead, I won.
Are you standing on top of it in a dominant position?
I am. Wait, what am I hitting right now? Oh.
Guys, things are really coming along.
I'm drowning myself getting this guy.
Oh, cutting up his skin and stuff?
Yeah, I had to go underwater to do it. Alright, two deer's worth. Bring him back.
Okay.
Gonna need some more arrows. He's a good amount.
Yes, there's like 100 feathers in there.
GG! I need some wood and some stone on my way back, though.
Yeah, I think it's funny that we had Diddly. When we were first playing. I don't know. What do we even do? How did we get through 6 days and not have anything?
Oh, yeah. We finally got ourselves together around day five, I think. The rest of the days, we were just fiddle-farting around.
So, like, all night, we would just sit upstairs.
Yep.
And just sit there.
We were in a house that was already set up or built by the world. Oh God.
And I think every night until the I think day 5 or day 6, we had zombies break into our house.
Yeah, we didn't really know the effectiveness of stakes.
Yeah. Whoa, I have 285 coal.
Good. Power those campfires with it.
Look, Corey, I wonder if there's anything across over there. See where I'm at?
You're with them?
Hold on.
I'm all by my lonesome. Wait, Ivan, are you with Corey?
Not intentionally, but
he's near me.
Because if you guys are both going out, then leave me some wood so I can.
I'm gathering wood right now.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing also.
And I'm also overheating.
Oh shit! Yeah, it just popped up for me too. 90 degrees.
Well, we're like in Fireland. We're in the Fire Nation.
Oh.
Fire Nation. You think the Avatar's in here?
We are by a lot of what's the brown colored dirt called?
Clay.
Clay.
Clay. Yeah, we're by a lot of clay.
What's the brown colored dirt called?
Okay. Here we go.
Dude, when you knock down a tree, you get a big bonus. You notice that?
Yeah.
Of like a ton of wood or like experience?
Yeah.
No, wood. So when you cut the whole tree down, you get bonus.
You know what I noticed also, which makes sense, like the neighborhoods and stuff, the more populated areas have a ton of zombies. So I think we're in a pretty good spot.
I ran by a lot of zombies when I came here, Joe. And they were just in the middle of nowhere. 200 extra wood when I cut the tree down, finally.
Yeah.
Wow, and I got feathers out of this tree.
What the fuck? Alright, John, I put some wood in there for you.
Grassy ass.
Go check it out. Tell me you're proud. Tell me you're proud.
What happens if you chop up a bird nest?
Notice me, senpai.
Notice me, senpai.
I found a zombie. You know, I feel like killing it. If I die, Ivan, I leave you all my stuff.
No, what about me?
Oh, wait, I killed her in one hit.
Antibiotics.
Ooh, I got you something, Corey.
Antibiotics?
No, an old sandwich.
Ooh, yummy.
Hey, should we upgrade all the wood to level 2?
For the walls. I don't think... Well, actually, the base is too, probably. The base. Just because...
Just because we can.
Corey, put some dang clothes on.
I'm still overheating. I'm at 98%.
I don't know what's wrong with you.
I know what's wrong. I'm infected.
Oh, that makes sense. If you're sick, you have a temperature.
Yeah, John.
Yeah, but you didn't say that.
It was implied.
Ivan, did you know that?
You know we have water, like... flowing out of the base of our house.
Oh, dang it, Corey. You sound like a zombie with all your moaning.
Yeah.
That's just me calling out to my comrades for help who just ignore me.
Wait, do we want windows? Can zombies, like, can they see if we have, like, lights and stuff inside?
If they're not going to be enforced, there's no point. I mean, if we're going to make windows and then enforce them with planks, why make them at all?
No, but no, you don't have to reinforce them with planks.
I know, but then they're a structural weakness.
Yeah, but they look nice.
We're going to be in a confined box.
Hey, should we upgrade? I have enough iron to upgrade some of these level 2, like metal.
Maybe. Y'all hear that?
Yeah.
Ooh, it seems like it's going to be storming today.
Guys, I'm picking cotton.
You're doing a good job out too. I have a ton of it also.
Ooh, I found a found a coal stack.
Oh yeah, I have 285 on me.
It's like a big chunk of just coal.
Oh, someone has to make a furnace. Oh, Ivan, look at you. Mira, wow.
You like all my wood?
Hell yeah.
A lot of wood. I used all of it to upgrade this wall to level 2.
Oh, the Ivan has like 2,000 in the chest.
Yeah, I put 2,000...
Oh, give me all the wood!
2,500 in the chest is what I put. Oh, another... Oh, damn, there's a lot of coal piles over here. Holy shit.
Yeah, we got coal for days. Okay, so it's 12 o'clock right now. Let's try, by the end of the day, have a furnace. You think we can do that?
Well, we can probably make one now. What's it take? Let me see.
We need 20 animal hide.
Ah, that's not gonna happen. After those zombies, maybe... we have 11. I mean, those deer. If I kill maybe 2 more deer, maybe 3, it could get it.
I think you and Ivan go out. Since I have all the wood now, I'll make the house and you guys go hunting.
Yeah, right. I have a temperature of 104.
Fair enough.
Oh, shoot. I'm having meat on me still. Yeah, you guys come back, I'll make you a nice dinner. How about that?
You better, because I am hungies. Oh, I'm at food 13 and water 11.
Yeah.
Water. Never mind. My numbers were all wrong, but you get it.
It's what we call dyslexia.
No.
What us in the profession call dyslexia.
Alright, I think our bed should be like right next to the fire.
I buffed my water up, but I'm gonna be out of food soon.
It's incredible how you literally have to be naked in the day.
I'm overheating! I am naked! I'm overheating!
Is there water back home?
Don't you have your bottle?
No, I put it inside there.
Come drink it then, if
no, I already drank that.
Then get the bottle, fill it up right next to our source, and then you can put it in the fire.
Oh, I have a can. I put it in my empty can there. Isn't that better?
You can do that too.
My aluminum can.
Yeah, keep your cans because,
just 2 cans.
I used our glass jar.
We need to get corn seeds to start making corn farms.
That just sounds corny.
Shut the hell up. Alright guys, I'm gonna give you my arrows. Someone take those. I made you an egg for somebody.
I'm already out in the wilderness.
Gimme.
You take that, Ivan. Maybe take the blueberries.
My render distance is just terrible.
I need num nums.
Is it field of view? No, view distance. Why is view distance set? Performance impact?
All right, I got supplies. I'm gonna have supplies for. Oh, my light's still on. It's been on all day. Dang it.
Eat. Nom.
Did you eat the hard-boiled egg?
Yeah.
Did you
make more food for me? Because I'm gonna need more when I get back.
I'll do something.
What about all those meat we brought back? Do something with them. Can we make grilled meat yet?
No.
Oh, we need a cooking grill, which we get from a furnace.
Wait, where's my can at?
Oh, your empty can?
Yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
What'd you do with it?
Just come up here. I got you. I got you, boy. There's some water. There's some water on there.
Nom 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 nom.
You're wet.
I'm at 47% now.
There you go. That should be enough for the day.
75%.
All right, go downstairs. There's water for you downstairs too.
Oh, how do I keep... It keeps going in.
What do you mean? Oh. Get out of the fire.
No, I don't know. Where's the empty jar at?
It's in your inventory.
I think we're on some sort of island.
Oh, yeah, I see it now. I see it.
Guys, I think we're on an island.
Yeah, that's what I saw.
Doesn't.
The island.
I'm circling it right now along the edge. Look at the map I've made.
We can't see your same map.
Can you share?
Oh, you can't see my map? Oh, is there a way to share maps?
No.
I don't know. Oh, we have maple seeds.
Yeah, I put those in there.
We got potatoes, too.
Them damn taters.
That tater down. Potatoes. Alright, if y'all thirsty, I got you covered.
I put the water back in.
I don't know if I should bother eating because I feel like I'm about to die anyway.
Oh, Corey, don't say that.
I got some more maple seeds. What are that for?
For making trees.
If you have dysentery, we can cure that.
You have diarrhea. Indigestion.
There we go.
Found a deer.
Ivan, are you going to go out and hunt?
I'm going to continue getting supplies.
Alright. Then I'll go out. I'll go out for a little bit and see if I can find something.
You can try and hunt this deer with me. I'm hunting one right now. I don't understand how arrows work because none of my arrows are hitting still.
Yeah, they should give you a hit marker.
And it's like they're flying way up than where the marker is I have.
I guess maybe they're trying to be realistic.
Come to me, I can't hit this damn deer.
Run up to it and hit it with a club or something.
They'll see me coming. I get a sneak attack bonus if I crouch and shoot him in the face.
He's in oblivion.
But in this instance, it is. I think I got him this time. Oh, my bow broke! I wasn't watching it!
Thanks, Corey.
It's getting away!
Corey, don't do it.
Don't do what?
Don't. Just don't.
Oh, wow. That's a lot stronger bow. Now it's bugged. My hand is outstretched in front of my arm.
Right click again.
Nope.
That fix it?
Nope. Well, can't pull back the arrow. Oh, wait. Now I reloaded. Now it's fixed.
I was about to say, because you're not eating tonight if you let it get away. That's how it works.
It looks like the arrow's flying like off to the left.
Well, maybe your guys become retarded because of the sickness.
Well, then come shoot this freaking deer. I keep missing him. I'll have to pull out my gun.
That's what I did with the rabbit.
Chili wabbit.
Look at the arrow. Y'all see it. It's like flying. Woo! Bye-bye. It's like, I'm not going anywhere near where your marker is.
Is that what it's saying, Corey?
Woo! Bye-bye.
What? I don't know. I can't hit him! This thing!
Come on, Corey. We believe in you.
Like Timo says, never underestimate the power of...
Scouts. Oh. Corey, you're not going to be allowed in the house. I'm telling you right now. You know, we can just put a lock on the door.
You know, I can break it down.
We'll keep upgrading.
Not an iron door.
I got him. Finally. I got him in the water again. It seems to be the key. Gotta dry myself to get him again.
You do that. Maybe just stay ground this time.
Oh. Guys, I'm level 3.
Level 3? Let me see what I am. Level 3 also.
All right, guys.
Oh, man.
I got 6 hide from that, so one more deer.
Really? Oh, I guess that doesn't make sense. I did the deer give more. So, I was playing on the Houston server, and the zombies found me at night, and I had only torches set up. You think that will draw them into us if I leave them inside the house, even though there's like no windows or anything?
I have no idea. So I just killed a nurse zombie, and she had first aid bandage and splint.
Yeah, no, the nurse zombies usually have.
No, I'm saying there's no antibiotics.
I mean, no antibiotics for you.
Hey, since we're on an island, shouldn't there be a limit to the zombies? Like, eventually there shouldn't be any more.
Well, that's it.
They can't cross the water, right?
I mean, Corey, it's a video game.
A sort of realistic video game.
I don't think it's that realistic. I think they'll just randomly spawn. I think they spawn anywhere where dirt is.
Are y'all seeing this right now?
What?
The freaking game! I had to get point blank to this glitch pig and a rock to be able to kill him with the bow.
I killed a deer. I killed a deer.
Oh, I haven't. Good, then come back, Corey. We can make a furnace. That was our objective for the day.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting the hide off this guy, and then I'll have enough.
Yeah, I got 5 animal hide.
I used almost all my arrows.
We got a lot of stuff here.
Running back. Still gonna die. You might just want to put me out of my misery. Because I want to wear clothes.
It would be a lot better. We won't have to hear those grunting sounds.
Yeah. You don't have to scare us at night.
I hear myself groaning. I keep thinking there's a zombie somewhere. It's just me.
We have 6 hours. 5.5, actually.
Have you been building at all?
What do you mean?
I see a lot of unupgraded wood here.
We're doing 3 stories.
We want to live in luxury, Corey. It's a zombie apocalypse, but there's no reason we need to be savages.
Alright, I give someone permission to headshot me.
You're gonna have your maximum health is gonna go down.
I'll take it because we are not getting anywhere with the antibiotics.
Alright. I haven't taken my back.
Kill me, John. Put me down.
Wanna do it old Yeller style, or we could do a mice and men?
Oh, the mice and men, please. Unexpected.
Alright, Iva, tell him a story about how awesome our land's gonna be. He's gonna have all the little rabbits.
Ivan, tell me about the cornfields.
The cornfields, man. There's so much corn. So many seeds. It's everywhere.
Where are you, though? You're supposed to come and finish it.
Oh, yeah. I'm chopping another tree. Hold on.
John, you do it.
In this perfect world, we're not gonna be chopping down trees anymore.
I'm like halfway there. Hold on.
Hey!
What was that? What happened?
What the hell was that?
What happened?
You know what happened.
What are you talking about?
Corey!
What?
I'm bleeding out because of you.
Oh, I just picked up a bandage.
Here, did you now, huh?
I put it in the chest.
I don't care.
So you don't want the bandage?
I can't see. Get out of it.
Are you still bleeding out?
Yes, that's how bleeding out works.
I hit you in the foot.
You hit me in my weak spot.
The foot?
Apparently.
Can you kill me already?
Turn around. Crouch and turn around.
All right.
Put your stuff up. Put your stuff up in the chest. What are you doing?
No, it's better. It's easy to pick it up from a backpack.
All right, turn around.
Do it.
All right, what are you thinking about?
The amazing house we're gonna build.
Oh, it's gonna be amazing. Don't move. It's gonna be beautiful.
Another shot. Another shot.
2 shots in the back of the head.
Oops. I survived the first one. I'm like, you betrayed me.
Could you imagine how awful that would be?
Oh yeah. Oh, you're a little disfigured.
Why, George? Why?
So awkward.
Your skill in construction is now level 17.
Oh, maximum health decreased. Oh.
I wonder why my maximum health and stamina is 99.
Yours? You must have been like starving or having a heat stroke or something.
Ooh, yeah, heat stroke.
Oh, I got a crap ton of clay in here. Where's all those feathers? Ooh, there they are. Ooh, yeah, feathers, feathers.
Finally, you're clothed.
Yeah, I got clothes now!
Damn it. Oh, I messed up. Dang it, Corey.
What?
Messed up, man.
How?
Game over, man. Game over.
Did you make any food? Oh, I don't need any food. I just died.
I need food. I'm freaking starving.
Okay, now what do I do? I guess I'll work on the house. Oh, wait. I can make a forge. I'll do that.
Do it. That's exactly what we were going for.
Get out of the damn chest, Ivan!
Hold on. I'm gonna grab some of this meat. I'm hungry.
Wait,
we need to make a couple more chests and get them, you know, organized like we used to. You know, like a weapons chest, a food chest, a whatever chest. Okay, what do we need for this again? Let me look it up. Small stone, lump of clay, bellows is what I have to make. Well, short iron pipe. Two short iron pipes. I hope we have those. Oh my god, we have two short iron pipes exactly.
Perfect. Perfect.
Okay, so this is what I'm doing. Go, when you get a chance, go into the chest. And pick yourself two bandages that keep on you at all times to stop your bleeding.
You were able to make bandages?
Yes.
We were never able to make bandages.
That's because I didn't understand the game.
Can you get out of the chest then?
Yeah. So, when someone accidentally shoots you in the foot...
Who does that? Really?
You can bandage yourself. There we go.
We need to get a... Let's start moving all of our stuff upstairs.
I did. It's everything but the chest.
Yeah, I meant the chest.
I made us a closet. Ivan, if you want to come out of it, you can.
Oh! Hey-o! Yep!
Shots fired.
Hey, how do you want to make the roof? We got a lot of options. We can just make it flat.
We can, I think, what? Stairs, right? Wait, Ivan.
What?
Come here.
Come on.
Ivan.
Is this the bathroom?
What are y'all doing in there?
Get out of here. I figured, you know, what's a house without a closet, right?
Classic.
This is where we can store our coats.
Yeah, I don't think where we live right now we need coats.
Hey, the forge is done.
I hear crackling.
Let's see if the upstairs fire's on.
Wow, we have three chests up here and they're all locked.
Oh, I just placed them down. Let me go unlock them. Alright, let me see this forge. Ugh.
I put iron in there already if you want to put the rest.
Okay, we need to make first an anvil, which requires 200 iron. Holy smokes.
Ivan should have a ton of iron.
I got 120 in here.
Guys, can we move our beds out from the middle of the floor?
Alright, fine. Was that yours, John? I gotta put it right next to it.
Yeah, you can put it right next to mine. Oh, yeah, so I can sleep next to my murderer.
That's the way I like it. Alright, it's smelting the iron and the brass, or clay. So, don't turn it off.
Alright.
Why is there.
Hear that?
Oh, never mind. John, I'm gonna start moving everything from the chest to the other chest.
Yeah, if you want.
I do want. I want to organize it. We're going to do food, weapons, and then random.
All right.
Food and medicine. Food and medicine.
All right. Can I have a shovel? Ah, shit. Can someone make me a shovel real quick? Or is there one in the chest?
No, I don't have one on me.
Anyone have a... Ivan, you have a shovel?
Nope.
Damn it.
Well, I have one on me.
Coming to... Hey, I have two, I have two bone shivs if y'all want it.
Are those for carving? I'll have to take one.
Yeah, for our, I guess if you have, if we need animal hides. What else can animal hides build? I mean, like, or what else can you do with animal hides?
Probably other stuff. I can't remember right now. You might be able to make leather fragments out of them.
I mean, you didn't eat too much meat, did you?
Two of them, why?
Just make sure. Did you eat them raw?
No, I charred them.
Charred them and then drank a bunch of water?
Yeah, I went to go collect to the, from the, in the boil. I boiled it. Or whatever.
Alright, I got the three chests up here set up.
Perfect. You want to just destroy the one downstairs?
Yeah.
I'm preparing to see if the zombies come regardless. Like, if you have, even though they can't see inside.
If they just show up?
Yeah. Corey, bone shiv on the ground.
Coolio.
The rapper.
Primitive is useful for gutting animals. Nice.
Here we go.
We still have wood, right? I just put like 1,000 in there.
Yeah. I mean, we have
nice
stakes.
Are we gonna upgrade these outside woods?
Yeah, we will.
I'll do that.
Oh shit, we have less than an hour left.
Just for dark. We can continue working at night. We got stakes up. Oh, I hear something, and it's not me this time.
It's me. I'm kind of hungry.
That was definitely a zombie.
No, it's me.
Are you infected?
I know. I'm hungry.
Are you infected?
Look at me. Wait, okay, which one's which?
What does that mean?
The chest. Left is food.
Left is food, middle is random, right is weapons.
Alright. That's not what I came up here for. Wait, we have no wood?
Yeah, it's in the random chest.
Yeah, in the middle.
I'm gonna take like half of it.
I have 1,000 on me.
Yeah, same, 1,000 on me too.
Well, don't mind me. Are we keeping our hats on? Or we go by torch?
Hats. Definitely hats. Hats are the best.
Okay. I don't feel good about this.
We'll be fine. I wanna kill some zombies.
I can kill zombies. Running zombies are different.
We'll just retreat to our house and snipe them as they try to come through the doorway.
We have a very weak house right now.
We're making it better. And have faith in the house, John. This is what I died for.
And it's already. Good luck, guys.
And Ivan retreats upstairs.
We're on the island, right? I killed like 4 zombies out there. That was all of them.
That was all of them. Sure.
It's a fool's dream, Corey. Hey.
Ivan, start working and building that upper layer up. We need, like, at least 2 more levels of wood. Don't you flick your light at me!
I don't know what's with up with you two.
Imagine if it was like Slenderman, where if you look at him...
This is what you look like.
It's like, oh, John, there's something behind you.
Ivan, if you're not working, just be a lookout.
I am looking out.
Make you sure. Said you have wood. Craft some wood frames and start building up there.
I don't know what to do up here.
I might rather
build the walls 2 more levels up.
Oh, 2 more levels up.
Okay. Wait, why am I overheating again? Ooh. I don't understand, guys. Are y'all overheating?
No, we're... Maybe one of your clothes has too much insulation.
I had to take off my shirt. But it's okay. Now I look like a buff goddess.
Goddess?
Yes.
Buff goddess? I didn't know about that about you, Corey. Get oh egg. Man. What do we need? I need food.
Go cook some meat.
Some meat. What happened to our cans, Ivan?
Ivan canned them.
They're in the fire.
Alright.
We should make warning towers. We'll make towers out there that have torches on them, and we can see as zombies approach.
I guess.
Can someone look out for me while I have my back face to the darkness?
Oh, there's shingles for the roof.
Yeah, but that's just aesthetics.
Well, I mean, we're not living in a hellhole.
Yeah,
we kind of are.
That hurts our hellhole feelings.
I can't reach the higher levels up because of the stakes.
Charred meat only gives you 10 fullness.
I think boiled is better, isn't it?
Well, we can't do that.
Why is that?
Because of we don't have the right things.
What do you need?
We need a grill, remember?
No, that's grilled meat. Boiled meat, I don't think you need a grill.
Well, I couldn't make it.
I think it needs boiled water. Did you have any on you?
Oh, do really?
Or bottled water.
I didn't have bottled water.
Yeah, look at it with boiled that.
Meat. Oh, you do. But that I don't want to waste
all right.
Our water right now.
It's just the... So, charred meat will take 10 water away from you. Or you could use a water bottle, which is worth 20 water. So, I guess charred meat would be better.
Oh, do you hear that?
I hear someone munching.
Oh, that's me.
This Dang. Is much better than just cowering in the dark all night.
Uh-oh. Corey?
Oh, God, I see it coming.
That sounds...
It hit me! Someone save me!
Get up, Corey! Go back to your well!
Holy smokes! Movie. You just smacked the teddy!
There's a whole bunch of them!
See? I told you!
Can we still see up there? I need a ladder or something. Oh, you have a frame.
Holy shit.
I told you, I tried to warn you.
It's okay, I only got hit once. Look, they're killing themselves on it.
We weren't ready.
Oh my god, there's a lot of zombies! Look at them all! Oh, John, draw them over here away from the stakes, or in the door. Oh, it's working! Look at them kill themselves!
Holy shit, they're running fast, too.
There's so many! That's like a day 7 group.
I've never Hell seen no.
We have that never many. Seen... All right, yeah.
So we're not keeping torches up at night anymore.
Well, no, it couldn't have been the torches.
What do you think it was?
There were torches up?
Yeah, they're I picked them all up.
Oh wow.
Wow.
That I want to go out there and loot them.
Oh, there comes another one. Look at it. Woo, the nurse.
Oh, we need your stuff.
We're going to need to go loot those in the morning.
Man, we're pretty badass.
I need food.
Wait, is that another one? Yeah. No.
No? Three guys.
Oh, there's a crawler right there. Crawler right there to your left of the rock.
All right, let's see who kills him.
Got him. Got him.
One for good measure.
I think he's dead.
Look at us go.
Look at Ivan, you're naked.
Ooga, 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 ooga. Oh, here comes another one.
Another crawler.
Oh, right there. Got him. Got him. Oh, I missed.
Guys, I think we're really bonding off of this.
Got him.
Double tap. Maybe we should turn our lights off.
Oh, God, it's dark. Okay, what if we kept the campfire on?
All right.
We need a roof.
Do we still have a door up?
Okay, so let's do this. Let's make a doorway right here. and make a platform out there for like sniping.
What if we extend it out like a platform where we can walk around the whole house, the whole, you know, 360 degrees around a house, you know?
Then it should be on like this level right here.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, it's gonna be right here. We walk out the door onto the platform.
Alright.
But
y'all got wood frames? I made some.
No.
Are they in the chest?
Oh, I'm out of wood, pretty much.
No, here, they're right here. Hold on, I'll put them in the middle one. Here. Boom, right there.
Here you go. Alright, Corey, get out of there.
You can take the wood frames. I'm gonna make a door. Eight.
That's what I wanna hear. That's what I like to see. This day is going better than I thought. You know, before I made those spikes, I was going to make a bunch of frames to finish the roof. But I thought to myself, no, we probably need spikes.
Yeah, it was definitely a good idea to put those spikes out there.
Give me one second. Our door wasn't damaged, any.
Did you take all the frames?
Yeah.
I put 100. Oh, wait, I'm making 100.
I think one out with railings is probably good enough.
Yeah.
So we can still see down.
Yeah.
I wonder what those things are called. Witches, probably.
But they're this not, isn't like, Left for Dead. Witches.
But you don't know, Corey.
What is the railings? Yeah. Wood railing. There we go.
Dude, I've been trying to look for it. Found it?
I found it. It's wood railing. I want to make like 40 of them.
Oh, okay, I see.
You can literally search anything.
I did. I searched railing. I found it.
Guys, look at them. This is crazy. This never happened in our other one.
Hey, if we're doing that, I'm gonna go loot them right now.
Oh, Cordy, I heard you like make the sound of searching in their body, and I thought you fell on the spikes.
Yeah, that's something I normally do. There's nothing in the nurse.
Oh,
I hear one.
Guys,
was someone bleeding out? Am I cold?
I was on fire.
Oh. Oh, bottled water.
Jeez.
Oh, did you hear that?
Yeah.
Do you guys know how do you close your menu?
Escape, I guess? I don't know.
You can hit E again.
Oh. I can't reach those one inside. Oh, well.
Make sure to repair your spikes after you have the apocalypse come. You can repair spikes? Yeah.
I don't think Oh, I guess you can. Wouldn't you know?
Well, hopefully they're not attracted to rotten flesh. Oh, they hit the door. Or next to the door, I should say. Dun, 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 dun. What are you eating up here, boy? Wait, why are you in the fire?
I'm cooking.
Get out of there. Get out of there. How you're eating and I can't get in the fire.
I know, because I'm eating them as they come out.
Oh, I did. I guess you can do that.
Hey, is anybody having more wood? That out.
Are you eating the meat?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Here, I got some. Are you thirsty now?
I got water right here. Bloop, 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 bloop.
Alright, I'm getting the boiled water for you.
Here's another can. I put a can in there already. Here, I got 99 wood frames, 100 wood frames right here. Inside the chest, the middle chest.
Alright, we're gonna use that probably to finish our house. The roof and everything. Glad. Who thought of this? This little shooting perch?
Me.
Alright, it's not that really effective. Wow, okay. Guys, I'm level 5. I have a bunch of skill points to use. So make sure you're doing that, Corey. Survive your That's what I'm doing. The camel, that's what I'm doing. Sexual Tyrannosaurus? Maybe next time.
What I'm doing.
I'm gonna put the empty cans and the food one.
Okay, so you guys, we have the railing, but do you think we'll be, like, if they're in the spikes, you'll be able to hit them? Or do you want to expand the spikes out so they get trapped even further away from the house?
We'll make more spikes. Like, we're definitely going to make more spikes.
Okay. This is cool. You can't... What are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Made railing.
Oh, that's nice.
Already made railings.
Yeah, but look over here.
Are we not going the backside?
Huh? I put 17.
I feel like we should move the fire right here next to the front.
John, are we not going to go the backside of the house?
No, I don't think they ever attack from water.
Probably true.
Isn't that your theory? They don't walk on water?
It would make sense.
Well, the animals can. Wait, Corey, this is going to bother me. Come back here.
You can't. You can't place a railing on two things, so it's either one side or the other.
Then what is this? I can fall off.
That's what I'm saying. You can't place a railing on two different places on a box.
Give me one.
It goes above it. Look, I do it, and it'll go here.
Give me one.
Jesus.
Or two. Give me two. I'm waiting.
Have at it.
Thank you, Corey.
Hey, Brent, help me take my stuff I just made in that forged iron. Wow, never mind.
How much forged iron do we have?
Nothing. None.
Corey, wow. Don't keep all the good stuff for you.
Hey, I made an anvil, but it doesn't have a spot for tools this time. Wasn't an anvil a tool for it?
Maybe.
This is strange.
Hey,
it's kind of weird.
It shows a little poop icon for me.
Oh, you have dysentery?
I don't know.
There's the anvil spot. All right, a bunch of recipes have been unlocked. I'm going to make a cooking grill for us now. So we can cook grilled meat.
I got dysentery.
All right, I got you, Ivan. And Dingo.
I feel sick to my stomach and have diarrhea.
Where's the fire? Oh. No, the fire needs to be in the middle of the room. It sets the room.
No, because we walk over.
Put it back.
We walk over and shit. No, leave it.
Here, let me get in there and put the cooking
grill. Ivan can't stop himself from sitting on it.
Let me put the cooking grill in there.
Oh, you got a cooking grill? Oh, you made one.
I made one. So now we can make grilled meat. Best one we can do.
All right, Ivan. Middle chest, get that golden tea for you.
Oh, okay, I'm done.
So you quit having the shits.
Yeah, I don't like having the Hershey's quirks.
There you go.
Are we out of wood? Are we totally out of wood?
We might be.
You used it all for 100 frames? We don't need 100 frames.
Where's our forged iron, Corey?
It's in the furnace.
Where's my tea? Woo! Tea!
Why did you make 100 frames?
I made that with my wood, first of all.
I need to get more wood. I can't make a dang axe anymore.
Ooh, that sounds like a personal problem.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to make a fireman's axe, Corey.
I need wood for that.
I'm making one.
And I keep overheating.
Where's the fucking forged iron at?
Oh!
What?
Nothing.
John?
Can someone make a door?
You destroyed the door? I have
apparently
no wood.
The door can't support the frame.
Why? Oh. I'm out of wood.
You and your wood. Here, Corey. Since you need it so damn bad.
What's
ready?
That? What's that? What am I doing? I fell behind you. Yay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Alright. Guys, we're doing it. We're living. This is real living. Oh, it's almost time for day three.
Ivan, get the heck out of that furnace.
Corey, did you really just do that?
Do what?
This back railing.
Where?
Oh, no, that was me. You like that?
There we go. Corey, look. Corey.
I see it. It's very nice. Ivan, impressive. We didn't need to make that much forged iron. You're using all the, almost all iron.
My iron. I put 100-some iron in there, goddammit. I want to make 100. If I want to make 37 forged irons, I'll make them.
All right, fair. All right. You do what you want.
Jake, wait, if we have some forged iron, someone should go reinforce the door.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'll do it. The downstairs door?
Yeah. Corey, it's the new day.
I think you need just normal iron.
Corey.
No.
Oh, yeah. Okay. That's it for episode 2 of our series. We've already passed the next day. We're on the day 3, guys.
All right. See ya.
See y'all. Good night.